Hi everyone, Kevin here. Today, I have a fun video for all of you. I want to show you how you can use a voice changer app on your PC.
So, I don't know, maybe I want to sound a little bit more manly. I can lower the pitch on my voice.
Or maybe I just inhaled a lot of helium and so I have a helium voice. Maybe I want to cry about something, so I have a baby voice.
I could even add magic chords to my voice, or I can even speak to a beat.
We're gonna look at two different free apps that allow you to do all of this. Once you set this up, you can use these different voices in any other application. So maybe you're in a Zoom meeting and you wanna change your voice. Maybe you're playing a game, maybe you're on Steam, maybe you have a Discord server or even Microsoft Teams. You can use these voices in any one of these applications. So you can have a lot of fun. All right, let's jump on the PC and let's see how we can change our voice. The first voice changer that we're going to look at today is called Voicemod, and this is one of the most well-known. You can get it at the website voicemod.net. I've also included a link down below in the description. Voicemod has both a free version and also a paid version. With the free version, you get 5 different voice effects every single day. So let's say you use Voicemod today, and then you use it again tomorrow. Tomorrow, you'll get an entirely different set of 5 voices. With the paid version, you can unlock hundreds of different voices, you could tweak the various effects, you could even create your own voices, but it does carry a $30 lifetime license fee. Today, we're just gonna look at the free version to see how it works. To download and install, on the homepage, click on this prominent button right down here, run through the install, and then launch into the app. Once you finish installing Voicemod, launch the application and you'll land in an interface that looks like this. And before we start having some fun, let's make sure that everything's properly configured. Over on the left-hand side, click into Settings. Within Settings, you can choose the microphone that you want to use with Voicemod. Here I have my microphone selected, and down below you can choose your headphones or your speakers that you want to use with Voicemod. So make sure that you have everything configured properly, and then let's click into VoiceBox in the top left-hand corner. Back on the main screen, this is where all of the magic happens. Up at the very top, I could see all of the voices that I get for free today. On the left-hand side, I currently have the clean voice selected, so this means that there are no filters applied to my voice. If I want to apply different filters to my voice, I simply click on it.
Right now, you can hear me with a DJ voice.
And if you've ever wondered what I sounded like as a baby, now you know.
What do you think about some tutorials in a cave system? Would that be fun?
Hey, this is a pretty good tutorial. And here I can apply some magic chords to my voice.
To turn off the different effects, I simply go over to the left-hand side and click on clean. All the way over on the right-hand side, there's also the option to share to unlock. So if you share this with friends, you can unlock one additional slot or one additional free voice for the day. Up at the top, I can see how much time I have left with these 5 free voices. And as soon as this reaches 0, these 5 voices will disappear and I'll get another set of 5 free voices. So how do I actually use the different voice mod effects in different applications? Well, here I'm in a Zoom meeting, but once again, this works in any other application where you can select a microphone. This could be in Discord, Steam, it could be in your favorite game. All you need to do is go down to where you select your microphone. Here in Zoom, I'll click on this, and this shows me all the different microphones that I can choose from. Once you've installed Voicemod, you'll see a new virtual microphone. Here it says Microphone Voicemod Virtual Audio Device. When I select this, any of the voice effects now in Voicemod will flow through to Zoom or whatever application you happen to be using. The next free voice changer that we're going to look at is called the Clownfish Voice Changer. You can download this at the following website. Once again, I've included a link to this website in the description down below. Clownfish is entirely free. You get access to all of the functionality. And this compares to Voicemod, where Voicemod is freemium. You get a little bit for free, but then you have to pay to unlock all of the functionality. To get Clownfish, up on the top, click on Download. On the download page, choose the version of Clownfish that you want to download and then run through the installation process. Once you finish installing Clownfish, you'll see an icon that looks like this on your desktop. You can click on it and that'll open up this menu. And just like we did with Voicemod, let's make sure that we set it up first. Within this menu, hover over Setup and then click on System Integration. Within System Integration, here you can decide what microphone you want to use Clownfish with. So especially if you have a number of microphones hooked up to your computer, choose the microphone and then click on Install. Once you're all done, click on Close. Back on the desktop now, once again, let's click on the icon, and at the very top, you can turn it on. So this will start applying the voice effects.
Here I'll turn it on, and then I'll click on it once again, and next, let's click into Set Voice Changer.
This opens up the main voice changing interface, and here at the top, I can see all the different voices that I can choose from. So let's test this out.
Here, I can apply a deeper male pitch to my voice.
Or maybe I want to inhale some helium. Over here, I can make myself sound like a baby.
Down below, I could also set a custom pitch. Here, my pitch is a little bit higher.
Or I could even go a little bit lower with my pitch.
Right here, I'll go right back to the center. Over on the right-hand side, I could also mix multiple effects together. So let's say I want to hear what an alien with Atari sounds like. I can do that. Here, I have some additional tools that I can use to modify my voice. And down below, once I'm done with these different effects, I could click on this box that says Clear Effect, and that'll turn off all of the different effects. Within Clownfish, you also have access to a sound board, so you could play different effects while you're speaking. Here, for example, I'll click on it, and let's go to the sound player. Within the sound player, here you'll see a whole bunch of different preloaded sounds, but you could even come in and you can add your own sounds here. You could assign a shortcut key to these different sounds. So let's say you're playing a game, or maybe you're in a Zoom meeting. You could press your shortcut key and maybe you ask a question like, is this the best tutorial you've ever seen? That's what I thought. So you can very quickly play these different sounds. So just another nice bonus feature as part of this app. So how do you actually use Clownfish in other applications? Well, here I'm in a Zoom meeting, but once again, this could be any other app where you can select a microphone. So Steam, Discord, a game. Simply hover over and go down to where you would select your microphone. And here you just want to make sure that the microphone that you select is the same microphone that you installed in Clownfish. Go ahead and select that. This will now ensure that any effects from Clownfish will flow through to this application. All right, well, that's how you can change your voice on your PC. If this video helped you, please give it a thumbs up. To see more videos like this in the future, please consider subscribing. Also, if you want to see me cover any other topics, leave a note down below. All right, well, that's all I had for you today. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I hope to see you next time. Bye.